My name is Francia Fang, and this summer I'm working in Dr. Zhuang's lab in the NINDS. I'm currently a junior at Duke University in North Carolina, and there I study neuroscience and French. So my parents were both physicians at some point in their life, and so growing up, it was kind of just always around me, and seeing images of the brain growing up really, I guess, piqued my interest at a young age. In elementary school, going up through high school, I really enjoyed learning about science and learning about things that were so small that we couldn't even see with our own eyes. So my favorite thing about neuroscience is probably the fact that it's the most interdisciplinary of the basic sciences. I really like how you can study on a very deep level how the brain works and how it controls how we think and feel and act, and also on a larger scale how consumers act and how entire populations may think alike and how it may influence markets and such. Our lab primarily studies brain tumors, specifically how genes can affect brain tumor development. In particular, my project this summer has been looking at how one mutated gene may contribute to the development of brain tumors. So right now we see this mutated gene in about 80% of brain tumor cases, and we're not sure if this gene causes brain cancer or if it plays some other role in brain tumor growth. If we find that this mutated gene does cause brain tumor growth, then that could help us develop new treatments. I really love working in the lab because it lets me really focus, and I feel like I'm really making a contribution to the field of science. So after undergrad, I'm hoping to go into med school, and after med school, it's kind of a pretty straight path on after that. I've always really enjoyed working with people, talking with people, just being around people and helping them. And at the same time in school, I always really enjoyed studying science. And I like how medicine is the perfect combination of the two, where you can, using your knowledge of science and how the body works, help people who are suffering from disease. So at school, I volunteer at the local Durham VA hospital, which is the Veterans Affairs Hospital. I've gotten a lot of opportunities to talk with patients and hear their stories, and I think at its core, that's really the essence of medicine. You know, you can't just be a doctor, but you have to connect with your patients so they can trust you and so that you can help them to the best of your ability. So the NIH offers a lot of great programs for undergraduate students especially. So I'm a part of a journal club, and I also have the opportunity to shadow physicians in the clinic as they see patients. It was pretty shocking to see the wide age range of the patients and how young some of the patients were. Once in the clinic, I shadowed a physician, and one of his patients was 20 years old, the same age as me. It made me really think about how disease doesn't discriminate, and it really gives me a sense of urgency in the lab to do things well so that they can really go back to the clinic and help these patients.